Whoa, what was that?
Exactly what it sounded like.
I'll be damned. Oh, wow. The kings ushered their people into these tunnels.
What?
We didn't find the entrance. We found the back door. Looks like a stepwell. You don't care.
Shh. You hear that?
Now I do.
Don't mind us.
I think she's wounded.
Those explosions we heard must have triggered the collapse. Easy, girl.
Shh, shh, it's okay.
Sorry, girl. We're gonna get you out.
Just a bit more. Wait a minute.
We need to get down. Just stay calm.
Are you talking to me or the elephant?
Both. Easy.
Easy. Easy does it. Okay, then.
Where's it taking us?
Wherever it wants. Here. You want some of this? Here you go. One more. Good appetite. Look, I'm not very good at the whole people thing.
You're a selfish dickhead.
Yeah. You're right. I am a selfish dickhead.
Yeah. It's good to hear you say it.
Well, did you hear that, Dad? Did get something from you after all.
What happened with your father?
He was the guy that couldn't walk away. The Ministry of Culture offered to finance one more of his expeditions, because this time he said he was onto something big. He was always onto something big. But bandits raided his camp, and local authorities found him weeks later. And this stupid thing is all I have left of him.
I'm sorry.
Oh, hey. He certainly made his choice. So?
Listen, Fraser, you don't have to... What's it doing?
Charging, I think.
Tell it to stop!
Because I speak elephant.
Look at that.
No wonder she was so distressed. Hey, about the whole Sam.
Look, I get it. All right? I've got my own shit to sort out as well. Let's not have that stand in the way anymore, eh? Okay.
Deal.
Come on.
Well, if we accomplish nothing else today, at least we reunited a family.
Oh, just keep your distance. I've got a car.
Right.
Here, I'll take this one.
Oh, okay, thanks.
Move over a little. That's good. Now, reach that way and hold out your hand.
What?
Much safer way to pet an elephant.
Much obliged. Salah battling the tiger. I'd say we're on the right track. Maybe it's been a while, but elephants are smaller than I remember.
You're probably used to seeing African elephants. These are Indian elephants.
What's the difference?
Smaller. Smaller ears. Sort of a double dome on the skull.
Nice of Asav to leave some supplies for us.
Mm. Load up if you need it.
Good call. Up here. Hey, upstairs. I see light through the water. It's not every day you get to see a totally hidden city that nobody else has seen for centuries.
Apart from Asov.
Apart from Asov.
And a few of his men.
And a few of his men.
You ready?
You just totally crushed that moment. You know that, right?
How do we get in?
Dunno. Looks like dwellings along the side. So let's go up.
Circles.
Eliza!
So far, so good.
Did you see Vijay's new body armor? Ceramic plates.
He always keeps the best gear for himself.
If he goes, it's mine.
You have anything? I had no luck.
Same. Nothing.
Okay, you go that way. I'll look this way.
Hey, I see them!
Damn it! We're spotted!
The man down.
Ah!
I'm getting tired of this.
I found him! Find the wall!
Find a way out of here.
Right. Back to it. Ah, let's see where this goes. Must be a way into the city somewhere. Whoa!
Up there!
Guess Asav couldn't find an entrance, so he made his own. You'd think Asav would have more respect for this place.
Asav only respects Asav.
It's a shame, in a way, that Balua's hidden from the world. Must be a way into the city somewhere. Whoa!
Up there.
Guess Asav couldn't find an entrance, so he made his own. You'd think Asav would have more respect for this place.
Asav only.
Must be a way into the city somewhere. Whoa!
Up there!
Guess Asav couldn't find an entrance, so he made his own. You'd think Asav would have more respect for this place.
Asav only respects Asav.
It's a shame, in a way, Balua's hidden from the world. I'm guessing it's one of the Hoysala kings.
How many kings did they have in their day?
11. The young king was the last in their line.
Well, his plan worked. Saved your city from the Persians.
It's a shame, in a way, that Balua's hidden from the world. Huh?
There we go. Up this way.
Keeps getting more and more spectacular.
Damn it! They've blown the entrance.
That must have been the explosion we heard.
Gotta be another way in. In here, Nadine. Tastes great.
Hurry up!
We need to catch up to the others.
I see him.
Okay.
Big city. There must be another way through.
What is this place? A bar?
Or a well. Possibly both. Bit deeper here. Coming. Huh, look there. The queen and her handmaidens. Maybe these were the royal bards.
Some statues of women for a change.
Women actually played a big role in Hoysala society, particularly the queens.
Not surprised, with the kings and men going off to fight all the time.
They were also involved in the fine arts, poetry, music, that sort of thing. Balua was their city, in a way. Well, what on earth is this?
Looks like a drum.
It is a drum.
They keep all sorts of things in here.
What do we have here? Incense? Or herbs?
Fraser, over here.
Whoa.
Look at this.
It's incredible. It's an altar of some kind.
Looks like the king suffered dearly for their people.
They weren't just protecting the Tusk. Historians believe that it was a symbol of power and dominance, but I reckon they misunderstood. It was a symbol of their people, their culture. It was a symbol of them.
What sort are these?
Can't let Asav get that Tusk.
No. No, we can't.
Thank you.
Thank me after we get out of this alive.
Fair point.
Don't forget Ganesh.
Oh. Glad I brought this.
Through here.
Magnificent.
All this grandeur hidden away from the world.
But how do we get over there? Okay. That's our way back in.
Copy that.
Thanks for going first, eh?
You're welcome.
Hi. You all right?
Sorry, I just need to get my head back in the game and I'll...
Hey!
Nadine Ross!
Oh my god. What the hell? Your head back in the game now?
Oh, smart ass.
Ready?
I've got my eye on you. It's kind of a tight squeeze here. Oh, hello. Nice city you've got here.
We can swing over now.
Oh, whole place is flooded. Okay, easy does it.
Now,
what?
Got water in my ears.
I hate that.
I wouldn't give for a towel. My God, are you seeing this?
You know, at this point, I've run out of words.
Holy goddamn shit.
Let's work.
What on earth is this place?
A throne room. Place to hide a magnificent bejeweled tusk.
Let's hope so. I see stairs going up.
But they're mostly broken. We'll have to find another way up. Shit. I just realized something.
I think I know what it is.
That we're gonna need that disc soon?
Exactly.
Well, not much we can do until we find the salve.
Or until he finds us. See your way up?
Looking.
Nothing to climb this way. Over here, Nadine.
Copy that.
Ah,
now we're getting somewhere.
I see a few more of those cranks around the chamber.
I'll give this a spin.
Hand is moving.
Be more specific.
Right hand. Lower right hand. Maybe it's because this statue's enormous. But I just now noticed Shiva's got a king cobra for a necklace.
That's Vasuki. A king of the Nagas. Entities that take the form of the king cobra. It shows his control over fear and death.
Hmm. Cobras were always my favorite snake.
Don't think I have a favorite snake. Hmm. Now what's that up there?
One thing at a time.
Right.
Okay. Now what?
Well, there's got to be more to this. Just need to figure out what it is. Coming?
I'm going to search the other side.
Okay. Ah, there's another crank up ahead. I'm standing right here. I know!
Okay, I better get a move on.
No going back now. Oh no. Oh no, 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 no!
Hang on!
Oh, good suggestion! Ah, that was a close one.
Nearly destroyed my pants.
I did. I'll be right down. Ah, ah, slippery. Thank you. Here we go. Okay, I've got this one. Teamwork! Shiva lending a hand again? And here comes Shiva's drum! Come on, jump to the drum!
Thought it was an hourglass.
It's an hourglass-shaped drum. Here we go!
Hang on!
And now we turn the water on for this side. And here we go.
Now we've got water running down both sides.
Look.
Oh. Shall we? We'll find out in a moment.
That sounds promising.
Yeah. Third Eye of Shiva. The light is shining on that statue across the way.
Guess we're not done.
When the Hoysala want to protect something, they don't do it halfway. Come on. Now, what's all this then?
That looks right.
Yeah. Now, we tend to the other two.
You were right.
Of course I was. About what?
What you said, back in that place with all the statues and axes. Things always come in threes. 3 points of a trident, the light split into 3 beams, and Shiva's third eye.
You know about Shiva's third eye?
Yeah. Wisdom.
Mm-hmm. And destruction. He only opens it to impart one or the other.
Hope it's wisdom.
Yeah, not with our luck.
Look up. The statue's not the right place.
Ah, right. Nadine, be a dear.
We're ahead of you.
Well, shit. This one's busted.
Let me see. Hang on.
You got that?
Yeah. There.
You make a phenomenal statue.
Get over there. This thing's heavy.
Right.
Really?
Really?
Careful. That ledge doesn't look sturdy.
Copy that.
Okay, that did something.
So I can put this down?
No, wait for it.
What's happening? I can't see from over here.
Just hold still for just a sec.
All this water, it's a cleansing ritual.
What's happening?
Oh, you can put down the mirror now.
Oh, shit. They found us! Get you ready!
Shit!
Was quite the fall. You had me worried. Come, it's time for a reunion. He wouldn't give you up, despite my efforts to persuade him.
Sam!
Jesus.
Hey, you made it.
Dude.
It's all right. He is like a girl.
Is that right? How about we get these cuffs off and I'll show you how girls hit.
What the hell is she doing here?
You said find help, I gotta help.
Yeah.
I must admit, you are quite the schemer. First you steal my disc, then you have your expert run me around in circles, huh? That's clever. Perhaps there's a little Indian blood in you after all. Let's finish what we started.
All right, all right.
So, hey, Dean Voss.
Don't talk to me.
I was gonna say, you look good.
Was I not clear? What's that smell?
Oh, I'm sorry. I haven't exactly had access to running water and soap recently. All the people you could have brought with you.
She saved my ass more than once, you know.
You do remember that she also tried to kill Nathan and I many, many times.
And to be fair, you two tried to do the same to her.
Yeah, but that's not the point. The point is that the second we turn our backs, there will be a knife in there.
I can hear every word you're saying.
I know!
I trust her.
You know what? Fine. I guess I'm just a little bit irked that we are walking away with nothing. But I guess you know what that's like, right?
Oh, my.
Real classy, thank you.
Time and place, children.
More where that came from.
Bike racks after school.
Ugh.
Just hurry up.
The kings have one final test.
Looks like you won't be needing us, though, so we'll just be on
our way. Oh, on the contrary. Surely you know the story. You see, Shiva gave Parashuram the mighty axe that struck Ganesh in the face, bringing Shiva's son, one of the greatest of the gods, to his knees. Another casualty of war.
Don't.
Yeah, seriously, Chloe, he's just gonna kill!
He's right. But if you refuse, you will watch them die, inch by inch.
All right!
Chloe, don't!
Parashurama? What now?
Chloe, don't you give this schmuck what he wants.
Quiet!
Testing my patience.
Thank you.
He's yielding.
Kex, it's going to fall.
Quiet!
Ganesh, quite an obstacle you've placed in my path. Shut up and watch. He yielded.
Huh? You're all right.
Yeah. That was unexpected.
Holy shit, she's got balls, huh?
I don't understand.
It's an idiot.
That's because you've got it all twisted, my friend. Ganesh allowed himself to be struck by the axe.
That makes no sense.
Not to a selfish prick, no. See, Ganesh could have defeated Parashurama easily. But if he had, that would have made Shiva's axe look weak. Powerless.
Ganesh sacrificed himself to preserve his father's honor.
See, even she gets it, not a drop of Indian blood in her.
Magnificent, isn't it? Oh, what? Nothing to say now?
Oh, if you like, I can tell you where to stick it.
Well, my friends, I would love to kill you myself, but we must not anger the gods, for you have brought me a great fortune.
Okay, then, what are you doing?
You're going to flood the chamber.
I will miss you.
Come on, is this really necessary?
You know, nothing is ever truly destroyed. Only purified and reborn.
Just shoot us and get it over with.
Right.
As the water fills your lungs, you will have time to reflect on the choices that brought you here. Perhaps in your next lives, you will fare better.
Prick.
I don't know about you guys, but I got a lot of regrets swimming around in my head right now.
Tell me about it. I was really looking forward to kicking your ass again.
Hey, you know, I'm not exactly thrilled about drowning next to you either.
Could you give it a rest, guys? I'm trying to concentrate.
What are you doing?
A little preparation goes a long way.
Ha-ha! Yes!
Shit! Lockpick! Got it! Hold on!
Okay, now do me!
Coming!
Okay, all right.
Damn it! Ladies first!
Chloe, dear, not to rush you, but could you please hurry the hell up?
Take a deep breath!
Everyone good?
You're waterlogged.
Doing great. I gotta quit smoking.
Down! Think they saw us?
Let's hope not.
How the hell did Asav get that helicopter?
Maybe it's the buyers.
What do you mean?
Just overheard Asav talking about heading to the old rail yard. Something about an arms deal.
He's selling the tusk.
So much for preserving his culture.
Hey, just a second. Listen, back there. Thanks for...
professional courtesy.
Of course. So, are we good?
No.
I figured.
If we hurry, we can intercept them before they make the sale. Huh. And there's our ride.
These are nice.
There. Railroad tracks.
Stop here.
Asav will have lookouts throughout the area. Best door on the side of caution.
Right. And then we lose the tusk.
You're welcome to stay behind.
I'm just saying.
All right. Less talking, more walking.
So all that time in Asav's care, and you couldn't get any intel on the bias?
Well, I tried. Asav's a cagey one. Almost never talks shop in front of me.
Can't imagine why.
Hey, he trusted me enough to believe I was an expert in all this Hoysala crap.
Hoysala.
Yeah, the two.
By the way, thanks for keeping him busy for us.
Yeah, you know, I wanted to buy you some time in case you were coming to get me.
Of course we were.
Seriously, thanks. I really thought I was a goner.
I wouldn't let that happen. Your brother would never let me hear the end of it.